What's up, guys? Arceus Gamer, and we are back playing Devil May Cry 5. Last episode, well, homeboy ran
like
away.
No one's worse for wear.
He's whooping some ass.
I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is.
You don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
Hold on, what is this? It is. Okay, MJ, not the
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah.
I'll take that. Dante. I'm gonna go too. Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, that you call me dead weight again?
Yeah.
No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post-haste.
What? Does that mean you're going to?
I have a duty to see this through.
Oh, his body's cracking up.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
Alright, so there we go. Oh, I get to pick where. Come on, man. Y'all know I gotta stay with Dante, though. Oh, no. He's cracking up. You know what? Let's go with him. See what moves we could add on to him. Damn, almost had enough for that. Okay. Let's just go out there.
Down we go.
Is done. Oh, just perfect. Oh, just great. Just great.
Yeah.
Oh, what a bird this.
At your leg. Slice him.
Yeah.
Here, throw him. Slice him. Here, throw him. At your leg.
Well, we didn't give him a chance to do any moves like that, so that's why it looked like it was so easy to take him out, but no, I just didn't want to take a chance because we're using this guy now.
Looks like there's a cave down there. Resist all you want. What a pitiful sight.
Well, that was badass. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Here's
good job. Now before we drop in that hole again, this time, yes, let's collect some stuff first. The last time I had no choice, you just took me down. Cause I didn't know.
Hey V, I'm smelling something down there. I found you.
Okay, so we already got the statue, so we might be about to get a challenger.
All back in the
I've got my own mission to complete. Read your enemy.
It's Dante. It is El Dante.
Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Well, so much for going forward.